All customers are encouraged to visit fdic.gov for more information on Doral's closing and to learn more about deposit insurance. Again, that's fdic.gov.